I know. Which means I'll have to stop them somehow.
Narrowly escaping death again, I see.
There you are, Alistair. You found something about the sword fragment, then?
A few things, actually. I extrapolated the markings on the artifact to get a sense of what the entire pattern would look like, and then I found...
Whoops, we have a problem.
Alistair? Zip?
That's odd.
This shouldn't be here. Dearest Amelia, yours always. Richard. It was Mother's. Zip, can you hear me? Where are you?
Over there! Perfect.
Pretend I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, you know. It's what puts the sword back together. It's the size of a fist. And according to Amanda's research, it's here.
What do you know about Amanda? Where is she?
So, your father did some digging here, didn't he? You know, Amanda thought maybe he found the key.
I don't know what you're talking about. Tell me about that sword fragment you're so fond of waving about.
Well, I have been spending some time with it, and I've learned a couple of things. Let me show you. Ready for this? Watch!
These pieces weren't broken apart. They were designed to separate and reattach. The Galali key does that? I don't suppose you'd tell me where this came from. The Crusades? King Arthur?
History doesn't interest me.
Well, then why don't you stay here and consider the future? Make sure I'm not in it, however. You won't enjoy seeing me again.
Your father might not have found the Galali key. But Amanda doesn't know that. She's at your mansion right now. You better have good insurance.
God, finally! I've been trying to get through for ages. What happened?
This woman just tore her way through the front door. She had some sort of... I don't know what the hell it was.
It's like black smoke.
I'll be there straight away.
No, we're fine. Look, you have to follow her. She's going for another piece of the sword.
What? Where?
In Kazakhstan. Just the pieces you have.
All right. Do an inventory and try to locate something called the Galali Key. Meanwhile, it looks as if I'm bound for colder climes.
Back warm.
I mean to be cold.